Let's try another ramen hack. Add your green onions for flavor, a spoonful of gochugaru, and gochujang. Add your seasoning packets, this one came with three, add in the noodles, and finally soft tofu. Crack an egg and let it cook, and enjoy the soondubu-inspired ramen.